Hi, I'm Tom Daley, and today I am Thomas, the British Airways check-in agent, and I'm going to be helping out some customers today, and we'll see how that one goes. Who will we have next? Where are you flying to today,
To Philadelphia.
Philadelphia, excellent. I hear Philadelphia is one of the cool places that's making waves at the moment.
Is that right?
Yeah, I mean, it seems like it's a fun place to go.
It is a fun place to go.
Have you synchronised your watches to get them all on the right time?
Not yet, but I will.
It's my first day. Sorry, they threw me in at the deep end. I'm just talking to customers. Checking in, yes. Yeah. Where are you flying to
Mexico.
Today? Mexico. I think if you head straight down there, it's one of either C or D. Thank you.
I had no clue if that was the case, but
they're going. We're just doing a few like security checks. So what we're going to do is, if you can just do it with me, you're going to go down onto the floor and touch your knees. And then you're going to, be careful. And then you stretch up to the tall as you can to the sky. Do one spin. And then cross your arms across your chest. And you can just close your eyes. One breath in, one breath out. And again, really focus. Focus a little bit more. Little bit more.
Good morning.
Where are you flying to today? Abu Dhabi. Great. That sounds like good fun. Did you pack your trunks yourself? You did? Any mankinis in there? No mankinis? I think you look good in a mankini.
I would look absolutely horrible in that. All the bits hanging out.
But yeah, so you packed your trunks yourself. Excellent. No inflatable donuts, flamingos, Lilos. Have you got any goggles, mankinis, inflatables in your bag?
Absolutely not.
No? Okay, how
That's
about
a very
any
good question.
Diving boards?
None of those.
No diving boards. No. Fun place to
be. Have you been told to look by a diving
board? No. Who's that? Oh, really? Oh. Did he?
Come on, man.
Oh, probably. I don't know. I obviously live in a cave.